UNM's crisis hotline is looking for volunteers for the fall semester. Agora Crisis Center is needing people who can work a weekly shift. Each volunteer would be required to go through 40 hours of training. The center provides a crisis hotline through phone calls and an online chat feature. The first training session is set for October 23rd from 10 to 6. There will be three more sessions after that.